Good evening, everyone. Here is Dr. Imran from Dubai. Today, I want to talk about surgical treatment of diabetes type 2. So, as you know, so diabetes type 2 is a challenge, and now humanity is facing this challenge, and about 30% population is suffering with diabetes. So, this is a big figure. So how can we control? So first of all, what is diabetes type 2? So diabetes type 2, we have insulin in our body, but there is a resistance to insulin. So this resistance to insulin causes diabetes. So you can change lifestyle. So with lifestyle, changing lifestyle and under the observation of a doctor, so you can control. So there are many ways to treat. So one of the modern and novel treatment of diabetes type 2 is surgical treatment. Then this is a great revolution, and I, in my opinion, so now this is a great thing, and you can at least now you have access to social media, you have access to internet, you can search about this, but must consult to a doctor, must consult to someone who is related to, who is doing this type of treatment. He can guide you, so that doctor can guide you about this. So one of the treatment and effective treatment of diabetes is surgery. That is very effective, and as next day you will patient feel, and just next day, so dose of insulin decrease, and within one day, so patient take response. How we do this surgery? So this surgery is did by laparoscopy. So one day stay and only one night patient is in hospital with excellent post-op and results. So again, patient selection is very important. So we cannot do surgery for all types of diabetes type 2. So we check the patient, we select the patient, there are different parameters. So on the base of these parameters, then we decide so which patient is good for surgery, and then we can predict. So because there are some parameters, some factors, then we check these factors and different things. So how many are diabetes, how much insulin, and like this, then we and age and gender and different things, then we see this, then we select first of all which type of surgery. So some patients are obese, so they need to weight lose. Some patients, their BMI is normal, their weight is in normal range. So they also, we can do also surgery for those cases. So this, it depends on patient to patient, and so patient selection is very important, and results of surgery are excellent. So in my opinion, if someone is hearing me and who is suffering with especially uncontrolled diabetes and also obese, so obese patient with uncontrolled diabetes, excellent result, and especially in our countries, in subcontinent, because most of our diabetic patients are suffering with central obesity. So one of the cause of resistance to insulin is central obesity. So when we do this surgery, they lose a little weight. So this, first of all, I must ask you, patient after surgery not wait to lose weight. So response started from next day, because this is hormonal changes. That is hormone GLP-1, and also decrease of ghrelin and glucagon and different hormones. So now we know GI system is a big endocrine system. So my request is this, so take it serious, because diabetes is not only disease, diabetes is a syndrome. Diabetes cause many other complications, microvascular complication, kidney problem, eye problem. Take it serious and decide this as soon as possible. Consult to doctor, and if you like to do your treatment, definite treatment, so one of the definite in selected patient, again I ask, in diabetes type 2, in selected patients, one of the definite treatment of diabetes type 2 is surgical treatment. Hope my message will be effective for you, and I will wait for your comments. And if any query, any question, you can contact with me. Thank you. Have a nice time.